The need to keep track of happenings around the nation's borders, according to the Controller General, is what informed the decision of the service to reprioritize the area of ICT compliance, as well as bring officers and men in the service up to date in technological application for effective performance.
Consequently, all our borders are going to be computerized, and while we have our army force also are going to be computerized. Because now we find out that a lot of cases of seizing a vehicle where somebody has paid duty, and then for no reason now they see the vehicle. But if we have these computers all over the country, it's a matter of connectivity. Once you punch, we have a C number. When you just apply the C number into the system, it will automatically come out wherever you pay the duty, regardless of whichever area. So we have that capability. We are robust. But the issue here is that we lack the equipment. That's why we made this provision to buy this equipment.
The committee, while commending the current status of the service under the present leadership, however questioned the astronomical rise in overhead costs, where the sum of 400 million naira has been proposed for the maintenance of vehicles.
We have serious challenges with the customs. We are losing so much money. Now, I have also taken time to look at the submissions made. The submissions made by customs amounts to about what they give to the federal government in 1 month.
The issue of the maintenance of the vehicles. When you say 400 million to maintain vehicles, a lot of people probably don't know how many vehicles do you have. And some of these vehicles are 1 year old, 2 year old, 3 year old. You cannot afford them. They are functional vehicles, but then obviously the number of vehicles will determine the amount of money the amount for. Maybe for the purpose of clarification, if you have a rough figure of the number of vehicles you have operational now, you can tell us, or you can go back later and send the information as soon as we now compare the amount for maintenance and the number of vehicles you have.
Mostly we use maybe 5 million or 6 million to procure brand new vehicles. It would be more better than allocating over 400 million or 400 million to maintain old vehicles, because maybe
The customs chief further submitted that the service has for this purpose acquired 2 helicopters with satellite uplink to enhance aerial patrol and communication with control rooms at the borders. From the National Assembly Complex in Abuja, I am Musa Baba Ahmed for OGTV News.